Start. Yes.
Yeah, and then stop.
Loving you isn't the right thing to do.
Hey!
How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could.
G'day folks, this is Phish once again. Now what we're going to show you today is lure retrieval. So what we're looking at here is retrieving the lure. Let's have a look. Oh, bloody hell. Got it, fantastic.
G'day, my name's Rod. Been fishing for a couple of years now, and I reckon in that time really developed my technique. It's come a long way since the beginning. And one of those techniques I definitely believe is lure retrieval. Can't go wrong. Anyway, here we find ourselves in one of those situations. Just gotta do what you can, you know, in the situation. Oh, lost it. Happens to the best of us.
Technology, we have almost everything that a fisherman could need. Well, I'm here to tell you, you're wrong! Now, you may have found yourself in a situation where that fish is just not attainable. You just can't reach to him. And that ordinary rod just ain't gonna make the cut no more. You know what I'm saying? That's how we produced this new quality rod called the Uber Duber Scuba Rod. Or you could say, for short, Uber Duber Scuba Fishing Rod. The Uber Duber Scuba Rod allows you to cast those fish that are underwater. It makes sense. why would you be casting a rod like this above water when the fish is actually underwater? It makes no sense. Throw away your old rod like an old raggedy doll. You don't need it no more with Ooga Dooga Scuba fishing rod. I'm here to tell you that this is the real thing.
I've been using the Ooga Dooga Scuba fishing rod, and it's tripled my catch rates. Here's my results.
That's what.
The Uber Duber Scuba Fishing Rod brought to you by Quality Fishing Products. Because it makes sense. fishing rod is indestructible. Oh, damn! I think I got the Chinese model. And as I'm about to show you, the reel is also made from quality titanium, guaranteed to withhold the strongest of blows. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. It's strong as... Got one on the front, on the right, at the top with the zip. Got one on the inside of that one with the zip behind it. I got one behind that one with the Velcro. I got one on the bottom with the zip.
Got three pockets in my overalls.
Got one on the front, on the bottom of the one with the zip, with the Velcro. Got one on the bottom of the one with the zip, with the Velcro to the right of it. Got one on the front. Oh, bugger, I forgot. You finish it, darling.
And one on the fifth. I've got a...